Hey everyone, and welcome back. Today we're watching another movie. This is Glass Onion.
So we watched Knives Out when it first came out. We remember thinking like, oh, it looks like something interesting to watch, and then turns out it was a really, really good movie.
Yeah, it had an all-star cast as well. I really enjoyed seeing Daniel Craig in it. I feel like we're just gonna be focusing on him and new characters here. We haven't actually watched the trailer for this one, just because we were kind of anticipating we should probably react to it on the channel. I have seen, like, Dave Bautista, I believe, is in it, and Edward Norton.
Yeah, it'll be cool to see kind of like the storyline, a different storyline, like maybe surrounding a different mystery. I just remember some of my favorite parts of Knives Out were the plot twists and how it just kind of kept like compounding, and the story kept twisting and turning, and I really hope we get that here.
For me, I really love movies and shows where there's like little hints to like pick up on, so I feel like I'm thoroughly gonna enjoy this like mystery. Just trying to guess like who's the one who's gonna be the killer. I don't even know, I guess, who's supposed to technically die in this one, but I imagine somebody's gonna die, and obviously there's gonna be clues and hints pointing to all these different types of people, and I feel like I'm just gonna like gravitate towards like one person and be like, that's the killer, that's the killer.
All right, well, let's go ahead and get into it.
What's this?
I don't know. I've got the CNN thing and like, now.
She's running for Senate. So do you think she's the one who's gonna die?
Uber for biospheres.
Why do I feel like it's like loud and quiet at the same time?
Discourse.
What?
All night long. They just keep, but then, remember child equals NFT?
What? What?
Because if your name is on this and it fails, it will sink you forever.
So they're all getting the invitation.
I'm a hard line on climate change. If that scares you, go stick your head back in the sand.
Oh my gosh, that like scared me. I was like, what is that noise? It's just a party.
So bored. No phones.
Why can't she have her phone?
Because she's mean.
What?
He's afraid that I will tweet an ethnic slur.
Oh my gosh.
Again.
Again? Oh!
So you got a phone taken away.
Lost your privileges.
Jewy.
Oh my gosh.
Everything is so woke these days, it's out of control.
Yes.
Love you. Yes.
The old guy?
Who are you? Just a random old guy in the corner.
All right, genius, what is this thing?
Well, it's a Miles invitation.
Well, duh, it's just like a block of wood.
Yeah. Well, there's gotta be a way to open it.
It's solid,
right?
There's no latches or even visible seams. The wood grain pattern's weird, though.
Like, this is your ticket.
Boobs are fun. There's nothing wrong with that, right, babe?
I love my boobs, they're so much.
What is this? Is this a commercial for something?
When we're talking about the breastification of America.
Breastification? Oh my gosh, I love that word.
We've been over this a million times. I told you when me and Whiskey are alive, you gotta let us do it.
Oh, oh my gosh!
You tell your mother to shut up.
Don't talk back to Mom.
You got a delivery. It's in the kitchen.
Maybe it's sensitive to heat.
Oh, wait, it's too cold.
Are those crystals?
My mom already broke it.
It's a...
Wait, a stereogram. Were those the same...
Magic eye things? I can never do those.
Mom. Oh, what the heck?
It's trippy. That's like when they had like that gold and blue dress. And then one day I saw it and then it was blue. And then it never went back to gold. But I saw it like change in front of my eyes.
I think that's different.
Should I weigh them? 8x8.
No, I'm just saying that's what it looked like. Like that's what happened to me when he saw the arrow. I saw like gold and then all of a sudden blue.
It's a compass.
Mom.
Okay, N is for north. So turn it due north.
Okay.
And they're missing different pieces.
My beautiful disruptor is my closest inner circle.
We could all use a moment of normalcy, and so you are cordially invited
for a long weekend on my private island.
Oh.
So.
Interesting.
Now my idea is that Miles is gonna die. Miles is probably like a friggin' Tony Stark of this world.
Got one too.
But do you not know the rest of the guys?
Yeah. Oh, that's what I would have done.
Watch it still, like, yeah. Effective. All the pieces of everything.
That's one way to do
same
it.
Same result.
The last thing I need is a vacation. I need danger, the hunt, challenge. I need a great case.
Something to test your skills.
For the box.
Okay, you're invited as well. I wonder if it's like a situation where it's like they're all getting invited to participate in like a murder mystery type thing, but it's not actually, the murder hasn't taken place yet, and then the murder will probably happen during a game, you know?
Hello! Oh my god! We can't hug, right? No. I mean, can we? I just want to hug everybody.
I'm going to the same place.
I know. You're literally going to a get-together.
I know. Dave Bautista.
Oh, okay.
Were you just like popping off shots?
I know.
What?
Remember my girl, Whiskey?
Hi.
Whiskey.
Of course, Whiskey.
It's gonna be easy to remember her name.
What about the other? Is this the other girl? The one who whacked it open?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, Ethan Hawke.
Ethan Hawke.
First, I'm gonna need you to remove your mask and extend your tongue. This will only be momentarily uncomfortable.
What is that?
What the fuck are you doing to him?
Oh, what was this?
8 years of doing these trips, you're the first new person he's ever invited. Oh. You must be very special.
Oh, well.
I think he's just like a fanboy. Hmm.
They have to know her.
They're giving like her a very big emphasis. So obviously they want you to think that she's going to be a very important character, but could she be a killer? I don't think so.
I feel like it's too obvious,
right? To have an entrance like this.
I could not help but notice the stir at her arrival.
I was a stir.
What's the deal?
She's not in your little gang. She was. She is.
And what happened?
With Miles 10 years ago, just the two of them. That's Cassandra Brand. And they're no longer partners. One legal move would cut her out completely.
Oh.
Question isn't why did he invite her? It's why did she show up?
Well, I feel like the question is still, why did he invite her, though?
You know, thinking, like, you know, forward and thinking that Miles probably is going to be the person who gets killed here, you would assume that she has motives.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, what the? Who is this dude? So you're Miles. I'm just going to, like, greet y'all here on the beach playing my guitar.
Are we allowed to hug after the whole Men in Black thing?
We can hug.
Oh. God,
look at
it.
Oh, you're allowed to hug. You're wide awake.
It feels so good.
Oh. How you doing?
I'm so good.
That was a very intimate hug.
That's weird.
Ron, I cannot overstate my gratitude for this.
I'm so happy to meet.
Oh. It's funny because as much emphasis as they're giving her, it just like makes me like think that she's not going to do anything. Because like you said, it's too obvious.
We got a great weekend. Just our gang, just us.
Hey!
Who the hell are you?
It's like an actual.
Okay.
Okay, so that was like the thing that was opening up in the box, too. Yeah.
Present and future. It's what came before, where I am now, what I'll leave to the world.
Norming.
This guy?
Look, I sent everyone home. I just want to have a normal except weekend with my old friends like the old days, right?
Oh my gosh.
What the
you have robotics.
Your rooms are assigned by the chakra that I most closely associate with each of you. I know. Go with it, okay? Your biorhythm monitor is the key to your room.
So that's what that
it'll
is.
It'll lead you to the room using haptics.
I don't trust that.
I know.
Whoa, that's intricate.
Fuck.
2010, year we make contact. It's, this is amazing. Just amazing.
It's like an office?
If there's any role you'd like me to play in this murder mystery game as the, I don't know, detective, I'll be more than happy to oblige.
Watch him like, it's not a game.
What the?
Is that a motor car?
Oh yeah, that's my baby blue. It's one of a kind. Goes anywhere I go. All around the world.
Why is it on the roof?
Because there's nowhere to drive it on the island. Mr. Blanc, what are you doing here?
What? Did you not invite him?
You invited me.
No, I didn't.
Intrigue.
Or is this part of the game?
Maybe.
Walks.
Either that, or somebody else that was here too sent it to him, and they want to like pin something on him.
This is just like the other ones, but I didn't send it to you.
Somebody replicated it. Unless he's lying.
Unless it's part of the game.
No test boxes, no prototypes.
My puzzle guy barely got the 5 done in time, and he apprenticed with Ricky J.
You have a puzzle guy?
Is there any way to close them again?
to reset them.
Yeah, they closed.
Someone reset the box. Someone reset the box. Oh. They sent it to you as a gag.
Doing a murder mystery. Let's invite Benoit for
I don't know. Like, something about this guy, I just don't buy it. Like,
I'd love to have you visit me at my home. There, you've been invited. Whoa. You're an official guest now.
Okay.
Thrilled to have you. I mean, relax. Enjoy yourself.
It's just weird.
Try to solve the murder mystery, if you can. I don't want to toot my own horn, but it's pretty next level.
I feel like he knew he invited him on purpose.
I don't know. Because I feel like somebody's still going to die here, you know? And I feel like it's going to be Miles.
But there's a reason he's here.
But that's what I'm trying to say. Like, I feel like one of his friends might have that incentive to, like, kill him. But I don't really know what they would gain from it. Like, you think that he would leave them stuff or something like that? I don't feel like it's a situation like the last one. If anything, with Andy. But Andy's too obvious.
Hey, Blanc. Have a dip. Grab a hard kombucha.
Tiny little car.
Pretty good, you know.
A kombucha?
Oh, it's a cooler.
You remember that night you almost pancaked me with it on the road outside, right?
Anderson Cooper's birthday.
The dong.
The dong. The dong.
She has his gun!
What?
Really?
Asshole.
That is quite a piece. Never without it. So I see. You never know when shit's gonna go down.
Hey, are we already getting sus? He's probably gonna have to use that gun on someone at some point.
Do it.
I will take care of him. Don't worry.
Whiskey? What are you doing?
He said that to me. You're Birdie J on billboards. I can't believe I'm talking to you. And there's this little thing in my hand.
So she's having some jealousy?
Since the trial, so a few months.
Trial.
I mean, for all of us, for anybody, right, Peg?
Probably like the trial where she lost her.
Yeah. And they probably, like, sided with him.
I can handle the Matisse in the bathroom, but is that a fax machine?
He had one in his office, too.
Something about analog that's...
Oh, look at this blast from my past.
Interesting.
Look, everybody. Look. Miles, you're so keeping this around.
May I ask?
What the fuck?
That's so weird. Like, aren't you with the other one, Dave Bautista?
You're sitting next to Birdie J. She was a fashion icon, and then the youngest editor ever of Shishi Mag, establishment, BS, off top of the world. But then...
Whiskey's bored.
Then there was the whole thing with the Halloween costume. Oh. It was a tribute to Beyonce, but people...
Oh my gosh, I can already tell.
And look at Duke. You think people looked at him and saw anything other than the beef? You think they saw the first influencer to have 1 million followers on Twitch?
Yes, I did.
Twitch?
Twitch? That's where you were streaming?
People are not going to be on your side. They're going to call you crazy. They're going to say you're a bully. They're going to tell you to stop. Even your partner will say, stop. Because as it turns out...
What Andy was telling you?
We all got to that line and crossed it. See?
Yeah.
So, disruptors. All of us.
Is Daryl? No.
Wow.
I was expecting Daryl to show up.
Mr. Blanc, you're a detective, right? Can you spot the others? The real thing this group has in common.
Andy, come on.
Miles seems to have been with a lot of people. That's what I spot.
Nobody would touch Birdie with a 10-foot pole because she went on Oprah and compared herself to Harriet Tubman.
What?
When Duke got banned from Twitch for hawking rhino horn boner pills to teenage boys.
Oh my
god. Rhino on those pills.
Who do you think? Media empire to promote the stream. That is the common thread here.
His money.
Every single one of you is holding on for dear life to Miles Bryan's golden titties. And each
he covered him.
You'll stab a friend in the back to hold on.
Interesting.
So who's desperate enough?
That was so real. Anyway, dinner's at 8. See y'all there?
You just brush that one off.
It's a dangerous thing to mistake speaking without thought for speaking the truth.
That's a good quote.
Are you calling me dangerous?
We'll see. You'll excuse me.
I don't know who I'm suspicious of just yet. You know, nothing's really happened yet, so. I'm really just trying to gauge everyone's motivations.
Something's off.
Oh.
Oh, whoa.
She's changed. Be playing it.
What was in the kombucha? Or what was the fucking spray?
A short stint in retail and then Birdie J. So if her name is destroyed, then my name is Peg.
You gotta get her to make that statement. It is her only way out.
I don't know, there's something weird about it. Like, he has his hands in the pockets of all these, well, I guess kind of opposite, but like all these different people in all these different industries that are his friends, but...
This is a smokeless garden. Oh, no smoking? Wow!
Wow. Oh, I can see through the water. You can escape it!
Oh, I bet he's whispering. Yeah,
oh,
whiskey.
Are you gonna do anything about it?
Are you gonna do it for me?
How can you sit by and take this?
I know.
Oh.
But you see, he's catching a motivation for him, you know?
So
when he undoubtedly dies, you know, he has that on him.
A few cocktails before I'm murdered. I think I remember everyone's favorite.
Oh my gosh. Unless he planned to actually get murdered. Mm. Plot twist.
Drink got us on the no-fly list at St. Bart's. What else?
Hashtag worth it.
Claire Bear. Mm. Room temp white.
You don't agree.
Halle Berry.
Halle Berry?
I apologize, I don't know your drink, but, you know, pick your poison. Hey, Andy. I'm hoping it's still whiskey soda. You know...
Okay, Miles.
The way she was walking was kind of like loopy, you know?
Why would you hang a framed print of the Mona Lisa front and
He's
center?
He's like, it's the
like
real one.
It's like having a Che poster in your dorm room.
Or...
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh my gosh.
France needed money, and so I bought myself a little short-term loan. You know, it turns out the transport and the security was most of the cost. Check this out.
Oh, my. Oh wow.
Like, even a flame in the room?
Oh. Mona Lisa.
This simple thing that you thought you were looking at, it suddenly takes on layers and depth so complex.
It really is something.
Daryl! Daryl's gonna play into this.
Yeah.
He's just there lurking in the background.
I want to be responsible for something that gets mentioned in the same breath as the Mona Lisa. Forever.
And what is that?
Is that this murder mystery?
I've invited world leaders and members of the press from all over to come to this island. And right here, I'm gonna unveil the future.
What the hell is that? The crystal?
A rock.
What's going on, Miles? I don't.
Don't drop it.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
What could
That's
that do?
It's a new solid hydrogen fuel. It's incredibly powerful.
Oh!
We are going to announce Clear America, our affordable home power solution. Clear?
What's up with you?
She pushes that whole thing too, the climate change. She was talking about that.
Why do you feel stressed about it?
Yeah.
I told you I need 2 years minimum. To test the stuff.
Oh, like it's too early. Okay.
Claire and I are not going to be responsible for putting something out in the world before it is tested.
Oh, I see now. Ooh, and he's pushing it, though. Mm. Too early.
Oh, no.
Is that what her announcement's about, then? Mm. The other girl, Kate, or whatever? I don't know if her name's Kate. Her name's Kate in real life.
It's Birdie.
Oh, yeah.
And then I think her assistant's Peg.
We did it.
I'm out. I'm done. This is reckless.
Okay.
You're gonna get somebody killed.
So now we have motivations for him.
Yeah.
And for the senator.
But now the real fun starts. We got 3 days to bask in the sun, swim in the Ionian Sea, eat good food and wine, and enjoy each other's.
She doesn't even seem very happy about this.
In this very room, a murder will be committed. My murder. I've hidden clues. Some may be helpful, some may misdirect. That's for you to determine. But if anyone can name the killer, that person wins our game.
What's the prize?
Yeah.
Is there one?
What do we win?
Yeah.
What do you mean? What do you? What do you want?
It's for honor.
I just thought maybe there was a prize or something. An iPad or like.
Okay, fine. Yeah, no, the winner gets an iPad.
I don't actually need an iPad. I'm just saying. Just. It was Birdie who planted a remote device on a crossbow in revenge for you stealing her signature Ren diamond.
Oh!
Did you fucking solve
already?
It?
Already? Oh my god!
With that thing.
Oh my god.
Which is loaded with a dummy ball. Aimed directly.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Now,
I believe close inspection will reveal some sort of.
Was that Kanye? Yes? What? Did you see that?
Yeah. I was like.
Okay, wait, we need to pay attention because I'm distracted.
Mr. Braun, the large pendulous locket, which is not left your neck. Bit out of keeping with
that's
your
the diamond
style. Would you kindly open it for us?
So observant.
You like foiled the weekend.
Mm-hmm.
My Ren diamond.
A dramatic, passionate, and colorful crime for a fashionista, Miss Birdie J.
Give my iPad.
Unfortunately, this crime clashed with the presence of Benoit Blanc. See that? There's been a bit. Very good. Very good.
Yeah. Nobody's having
but
fun.
Now what?
I have a chef friend, and she speaks of trying to create the perfect vibe. That just felt like the
gonna
most
be pissed about it.
Bite-sized.
Oh, is that the iPad?
Mr. Braun, truth is, I ruined your game on purpose, and for a very good reason.
Because he thinks someone's actually going to try and kill him.
No, we're clear, too. Now, perhaps you threaten to support her opponent in the up-and-coming election if she does not approve your power plant.
You have done some homework.
I'm Birdie.
Bang. Now there is a part of me that thinking that he has so many resources and he might be smart that he had it put here so that he could figure it out, and he has ulterior plans.
Duke? Well, we all know why Duke wants to kill you.
He doesn't know about that.
No.
Yes, he does.
You made it very obvious.
I showed it to Andy one night at the Glass Onion. That was our local bar. That's where it all began. But they tore it down the year after that.
Mm-hmm. Kept the sign, though. I also feel like Duke would be too obvious, though, too.
Mm.
My attention is going to Claire right now.
Thank God for Benoit Blanc. You don't have to spend the weekend spelling hedges.
Well, I'm out of here. Tomorrow morning, gone.
We just got here.
Got Julio.
But I'm with Duke.
Or we can get drunk and enjoy paradise for the weekend. We should probably.
She's writing her name on the cup.
My life was taken away from me by someone, by everyone in this room. Do you even know what that means?
What Claire's trying to say is we're sorry.
Oh my gosh.
I feel bad for you. What do you want?
That's so insincere.
Say it. I want the truth. I want the truth.
I can give you that. I'll be the asshole.
Let's see what he says.
We are all holding on to that golden tooth. We're all playing the same game here, honey. You lost. You're the loser. There. That's the truth.
I still feel like we're missing a piece, like.
Yeah.
Cause, like, what else?
And who really is Daryl?
Yeah.
We're having a champagne brunch on the beach tomorrow. You're gonna try foil surfing, and you're gonna put some aloe on that and work on that tan and make your constituents say, what was she doing in lockdown, Birdie? Come on, dance with me.
He's getting nervous.
Mm-hmm.
Is it gonna happen now?
The longer the weekend goes by, the less of friends they seem, really. You know, there's a lot more to all their relationships.
Views on my channel are off the charts. You gotta see this. This is all over the internet. You look at those numbers. It's fire.
It's fire.
Let me see. Everything works out in the end. You just gotta keep the faith.
Oh, something's about to happen.
Mm-hmm. Like, he's gonna die. I don't know how.
You're staying. Okay. Love it. Come on, this is our time. You feel it? I mean, what did we all used to say? Fake it till you make it.
Something's about to happen right now. Just feels like
we're all changing the world, all of us making a dent in our own ways. You know, 5 minutes ago Blanc was telling me that this whole party was a very dangerous idea because watch this dress, watch, spin that dress again.
Everybody, Miles says look at me.
Look at you. She's a bird.
I want a toast.
How's it gonna happen though? Like, it feels like it's about to happen.
Disruptors breaking it and making it.
I feel like I'm most suspicious of them too. Maybe a little whiskey. A little whiskey.
Hey, that's what I want.
Miles.
On your feet, genius.
Oh my gosh.
What's happening? Is something falling?
The gun? Oh!
Oh, he's choking.
Oh! Is he is the one that's gonna die?
Really? Did he say something about pineapple earlier? Or like some sort of fruit that he was like.
No.
I mean, that would be a fucking twist if it was him.
Oh, no, he's not joking.
He's having the, like, anaphylactic shock.
You see anything in there? No, because I feel like he's...
He's dead.
Oh, my gosh.
That is a twist that I was not anticipating.
And I wouldn't have thought it would have been him to be somebody else if they were going
to
die.
I thought it had to be Miles, you know, because he has everything. You'd think that somebody would want what he's got.
I'm afraid Mr. Cody is dead.
Joke. She would have been the obvious, like, yeah. Assumption, but I don't think it was her.
Oh, my God.
Could Miles want to be taking them all out?
Did he choke? What happened?
Could that be the thing?
No obstruction in his airways. But we won't know the exact cause of death.
That'd be like a real twist.
There's a radio room through there.
You tell them we need medical personnel and police.
Okay, yeah.
Could it be a slight distraction so that he can get isolated and they could actually make a move at him?
Are you treating this as a crime scene then?
Oh my God. No, wait, this is bad. It's Cummins, it's
the
protocol.
Senator.
I can see the headlines. Governor jets on.
Oh, I forgot, she's running for senator, she's a governor.
Oh my God, no, I... Bacardi.
Oh!
My guess is something was put in his drink. Intentionally.
I think he said he was like, he asked if when they were spraying those things if there was pineapple in it, which I thought was random at the time.
Do they understand the situation? There is no other landing point, and Miles' dumbass Banksy dock was set to low tide height, and it isn't buoyant, it is a piece of shit.
Oh.
He's probably done that on purpose.
Yeah.
I suggest you all retire to your rooms, lock the doors until 5:30, when we will convene here and walk together to the dock. I'll stay up all night with the body, make sure it's not tampered with.
Okay, the glass.
It had his name.
Ooh, someone was trying
to
kill him.
Did he drink the wrong drink?
He had to have, yeah.
That's your glass, Miles.
He picked up mine.
Oh.
Or did you put it there, mm-hmm. You know?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
Well, he definitely put it there.
But on purpose, yeah.
Where's Whiskey?
Yeah, she left.
Where's Duke's phone?
It just...
Oh, who took it?
Yeah. Must be here.
Yeah, I saw it.
Just heard it.
It isn't in any of his pockets.
Well, he must have dropped it somewhere.
Is it under him?
Forget about his phone. Look.
It's gone. Oh, shit. Who was close to the body?
Was it Whiskey?
Gun.
She was over him. She had to have taken the gun. She had to have taken the gun and the phone because she was the one who just, like, collapsed on him.
But it made a sound, though, just right now.
But at some point this evening, it was gone.
And muted it.
When was that?
Yeah.
We need to find Andy.
Obvious, but I mean, you gotta, you know, check into that.
Oh shit.
What is the matter?
It was my murder game. We were gonna be having drinks, and I thought it'd be fun to say something dramatic just at 10 o'clock. Help me. Help me.
What?
Help me.
What happens at 10 o'clock?
Oh, the lights.
Oh my gosh.
Everybody over here.
Where's Miles?
Stand still. Calm down. Do not panic.
Where's Miles?
Somebody else dead. Oh,
it was Andy. She killed Duke and she tore our room apart. I saw it.
Sounds like.
Yeah. Not today.
Wait.
Okay, Miles is still good for now.
Hmm.
I just really feel like it wasn't Andy, though, who killed, you know.
It's just one of the obvious choices, you know?
I feel like she was here because she wanted the truth about everything, but I don't think she came here to kill.
And with Whiskey, I mean, I feel like it's a little obvious, too.
But it could
just
be.
Because of, like, the love triangle thing. But I feel like there's more to it. Because I think whoever the killer is...
A knife's missing.
Yeah. Whoever the killer is wanted him here, too, in my opinion.
Yeah.
And maybe it is to, like, you know, point it at somebody else, thinking, like, he would think of somebody else that was obvious.
Why would I take Duke's gun? And why are the lights out?
Duke is dead.
What?
Someone who has the gun! Okay. Is it him or Andy? They're going after...
Oh, Daryl!
Oh, we forgot about Daryl.
I don't understand.
Please. It's all in plain sight. We only need one last piece of information, but only you can.
She got killed!
She just got, oh my gosh!
She knows something.
Oh my gosh!
I was wondering if they were gonna go there. Because I was like, they're not gonna kill off the detective.
One last piece of information, only you know, as she died. Oh, we knew it wasn't her.
Wait, the thing didn't go down. Oh, well, the electricity went out, so that could be the reason.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, everything's turning back on. Wow.
Wow. I was like, oh, is it him or her that they're going after? But it was her.
I know. And then everyone's gonna think it's him. She got the knife.
I mean, they can't think it's him. He didn't even have the gun. I mean, I guess it could think that, but...
As of right now, my eyes are kind of at Miles with the assistance of Daryl.
Inside.
Shouldn't we?
She's not going anywhere. It's time to finish this.
What was the information then that he wanted from her?
We can end this ridiculous game that started well before we set foot on this island.
Will you explain it to us then?
No. I can... peel back the layer
of the onion.
The glass onion.
Get that, would you? I'm like really trying to think who I'm like really trying to narrow in on besides Miles.
Yeah.
The fuck? Hugh Grant.
Can I help you?
Yes. Is this Benoit Blanc's residence?
Wait, he was supposed to get a book? Oh, Blanc. No. Okay, yeah.
Blanc, there's someone here for you with a box.
The destroyed one.
Mr. Blanc, 2 days ago, I received a call. My twin sister committed suicide in her car, in her garage, with the engine running.
Okay, I get it. I was really confused at first. I was like, what the freak? That's her, but it's not. I was going towards twin.
She was. Yes.
Oh my gosh. So
okay.
I'm sorry. You.
So did he lie about getting like the thing? He had this one.
Was this all set up?
Yeah. Like, he went in place.
You know, she kept a journal every day of her life since she was 6 years old.
But did she pretend to be her?
Had to have. She was already dead.
You know, when we were kids, we'd goof together and we'd do this character, rich bitch. The dog ate the caviar again. And then I hear her doing a talk, and that's exactly how she sounded. Rich bitch. And I'm like, who are you fooling? Girl, not me.
Can you do that accent, too?
How I wasn't there for her. And angrier, and then I just hear a knock at the door, and it's some courier with this thing from Miles Bron.
Well, okay.
They like to call themselves the Disruptors, but I knew who they were, and I told her who they were. Shitheads.
Interesting.
Okay.
Miss Bron.
So that's why she went, and that's why they said she was different.
Mm-hmm.
She sent this at 4 p.m. the day she was murdered, 4 days ago.
I finally found it. It's right here, and I'm gonna use it to burn his whole empire down. I'm giving you all one last chance to make things right. You know where to find me. Hey.
Oh, so...
I searched every inch of every room in her house, and guess what wasn't there?
The letter?
The red envelope.
Yeah.
So that's the information.
I mean, it really kind of feels like Miles now, you know?
If Juan was to get him alone, isolated for a weekend with... In your words, the world's greatest detective. You want to hire me to go to that island?
It's a stupid idea, right?
Okay.
Listen, I want to be clear.
So it wasn't just like a board thing.
I've not seen your sister's death in the news. Did you release a statement?
No. Okay. Shit, was I supposed to?
No, that's good. I mean, not anymore because you're dead too. But
I know.
Family member who was informed of the death. If I pulled a few strings, I could keep it from leaking to the press.
So this is how he finessed it.
Weak. Maybe.
That's pretty crazy.
And that's also why he was so, like, impacted when she died and he was crying.
Gosh, she, like, wasn't... That's really sad. Like, she died, like...
I'm proposing that you come with me to that island as your sister.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
As Cassandra Brand.
Oh, my gosh. That's probably why they were all so shocked, especially one person in particular, that she was alive.
Yeah.
Because whoever killed her, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And out of the blue starts poking the subject to your sister... They'll shut up like a clam. Your presence on that island is the essential catalyst.
Come on, man.
Buttress.
Yeah, I'm trying real hard to buttress, but...
All this got her killed.
Why would anyone suspect you showing up playing your sister when they don't know your sister is dead?
Right. And you'll do the inspecting.
Yes, I will.
That's really cool, the extra layer, like an onion.
Mm-hmm. Is this safe?
And that's why she tore up the room. She was probably looking for that letter.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my gosh.
It's all making sense.
And they certainly wouldn't hesitate to kill again if it covers their tracks. And
I think it just feels like it has to be Miles.
I'm not a bodyguard.
Because, you know, he's trying to push the freaking narrative with, like, whatever that little thing was that's supposed to, you know, power shit. Well, but he was controlling people in order to push that issue.
Do you really think we can get the son of a bitch?
I feel like he brought him here to tie up loose ends.
Or, like, I mean, obviously she was gonna expose him. So, like, it was probably to, like, you know, see what everybody knew and then get rid of any threat, probably.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so tomorrow, I'll get there early, really lay on some southern hokum, get them all off guard. On the boat, be cold. Don't engage
him.
Just remember, rich bitch voice and posture.
I have all of her TED Talks on this thing and I've been studying.
Good.
Wow.
With the possibility of that email of Andy's coming to light would be an exceedingly stupid thing to do. Especially if someone was willing to do it for him. Now come on, walk me through these journals.
Okay. Yeah, I guess that's right though, but I don't know. I still have my suspicions about him.
Birdie was a washed-up model. Duke was a nerd doing video game tournaments. Claire just lost a race for city council. Lionel was a substitute teacher.
Where they all started.
And he just advanced them all.
He got Birdie a show for her designs. It did well. Got Lionel published. Duke set up at Twitch. Claire elected locally.
He, like, did all these things.
Yeah. But he kind of had them in his back pocket, you know? He made his own little network.
No.
Andy, come on. This is it.
No. This is not a startup. This could blow up the world. The reality distortion field ends here. I can't let you do this.
What do you mean you can't let me?
I'll walk.
And then this is when she got, like, the whole legal thing happened, yeah.
He had an idea. So he grabbed a napkin.
Yeah, and they all took the sign.
He's scribbled something on it to show.
That's a lie.
Order?
Your Honor, it's a lie, Claire.
Counsel. And it's funny because she was friends with all of them and she introduced them to him.
Yeah. But it's like, what did he have on them to make them?
Well, I think it's just like the success because they seemed like all down on their luck, you know?
I guess, yeah.
So they all seem like very greedy people.
A bald face fabrication.
A damn lie. And it worked.
Innovator's Dilemma?
The napkin! The original napkin!
Glass onion.
Is that what was in the envelope?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah! Okay! That's what it is!
Every one of the disruptors perjured themselves to destroy...
Mm-hmm. That's why.
We need to find out why. Motive. Who's was strong enough to go one step further and commit murder? And then this will be tricky.
Who has the most to lose?
Our suspects, motive, opportunity. Hey, this kind of looks like that Clue no pick. Yeah, you must be really great at Clue, huh?
I'm bad at dumb things. My Achilles heel.
Dumb things, like Among Us?
In all the rooms. It's just a terrible, terrible game.
Well, my students love it. I'm scared.
Oh. And it's like more sad because she got shot. Like, it's just so.
What a cool plot twist.
Yeah.
Like, I would never have thought that shit.
I know. That totally, like, took me by surprise.
You shouldn't be here.
Okay, what was this all about then? Oh, just to have a little bit of more of a conversation. Yeah. Okay.
And Bron's gonna pull me aside to explain my presence. That is your chance to snoop.
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 And that's why he was acting so, like, kind of exuberant at the beginning.
Yeah.
Snooping.
Okay, this is when she tears up her room.
Okay. Here we go.
Probably gonna see why she was like walking all like wobbly that one time too.
It's a beautiful necklace. You a Taurus?
Yeah, Miles got it for me. He surprised me for my birthday. He filled his entire penthouse apartment with roses. It was very cute.
Maybe that's why she was wobbly, because she never drinks. And she drank that kombucha.
Oh, it was a spiked kombucha?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. I thought it was just regular kombucha.
He said a hard one.
Yeah.
I mean, when they're all together, it's kind of the worst. Duke just treats me like arm candy, and they just ignore me.
Why do you put up with it?
I'm building my brand.
Oh.
He's putting me on his channel more often.
Oh. Clout chaser.
I'm going to walk around a little longer. I'll catch you over there.
Okay.
Hey, it's really great talking to you, Whiskey.
You too.
Okay, I feel like Whiskey's in the clear in terms of, like, you know, the murders. But I didn't really think, besides, you know, the whole, like, love triangle thing, that it was, like, really, like, a big motivation?
Yep. Okay. When this thing breaks, poof. My whole base is gone. The grassroots lefties, gone.
I did it, too. I signed off on putting Clear in a manned mission.
And she heard it.
You're telling me that it could literally turn people's homes into the Hindenburg?
I will take care of him. Don't worry.
She was hearing everything.
Yeah.
There was a time, you know.
Yeah, because she all showed up right there.
He was this little thing in my hand. I preferred that.
Andy! Hi!
I don't feel like it's her, though. I feel like I'm more inclined to think Lionel or Claire. Because then that would be like, you know, dead bodies on them, you know?
Motives for both Lionel and Claire. Well done.
Those were motives?
Mm-hmm.
Because I was kind of confused.
Well, they've come to apologize, to make amends. And the murder itself is nonviolent. General, even. They're all more than capable.
Well, she keeps drinking those.
So that's why she was wobbling.
Oh, this is drink. This is some.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
No, you give it that. That's hard kombucha.
Hard kombucha.
Jared Leto's hard kombucha. That's
Jared.
9% alcohol. So get off. How many of these things you had?
I don't know, but I feel fine.
Yeah, but she's getting that intel, though. Or got that intel.
Step back and let me handle this. Push nothing.
They're going to tell you to stop. Even your partner will say...
And here was when she spoke up because she had, like, liquid courage.
We all got to that line and crossed it.
Yeah,
and then she stumbled away.
Wait.
What did she tell her here?
I went to your house.
Oh.
I got there at the same time. Duke was already there.
Did they all really show up like that?
I was pounding so hard I almost...
Well, she was already dead.
Because it was 4 days later, right?
I waited and called for you, like, and after an hour we left. Birdie.
But that, like, adds intrigue.
That changes things.
Yeah.
What time did you get there? I don't know. It was dark.
You were already there.
He almost got in an accident on his motorcycle. He was driving so fast.
Oh my gosh.
Can you say all that one more time for me?
That's why she should have laid off the kombucha.
If I would have answered the door that night, would you have said, I'm sorry, I back you with Miles? Or were you just showing up so you could stop me from using that envelope?
I mean, I think the latter.
But regardless, it doesn't seem like they tried to kill you.
Yeah.
Or your sister.
Oh, when he threw the cigar?
Yeah.
That's everything she said, I think.
That's cool that they were, like, conferring this whole time.
This case confounds me. Just confounds me.
We don't have a motive for Duke.
Oh, my gosh. That scared me. Serena Williams.
You want to do a session or what?
Oh.
I'm on the clock.
Are you live? Like a live stream? And then you heard everything?
The facts.
Maybe later.
All right. It's your money. I'm on.
Oh. Wow, that must be expensive to just be on standby.
Do what you gotta do. Push that son of a bitch. Just get an answer out of me. Look, babe.
Is it under whiskey?
We really need this. So do this for me one last time, okay?
Did she, like, do that to, like...
Did he, like...
Convince her? Because he, I mean,
He said, do this for me one last time. Like, do you have her do this a lot for you?
I mean, it seems like it. Yeah, okay, yeah. But what was she getting?
So it was more so like, I'm gonna get this information than like, I'm jealous. Which is why he was so okay with them being so touchy-feely.
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on, come on.
It's all he wants. The YouTube channel's dying. He needs the exposure. Just put him on Alpha.
Oh, and then it started blowing up. That's why. When he said at the party, he said, like, my channel's blowing up.
Stopping it, Peg. I can't do this anymore. I'm done.
Peg.
Don't. Just Peg. Don't talk to me.
Wait.
10 years.
Peg.
Peg doesn't want it to fall on her, but I just don't feel like she's a part of this as like the other ones are.
I am going to sign the statement.
No, that will destroy
statement.
Us.
The story is going to break. There's no stopping it.
We will do what we always do.
Deny, half apologize, and then go silent.
Jay, I am writing to inform you that the proposed Bangladesh factory is notoriously one of the world's biggest sweatshops. Please advise.
Oh, and that's where she was making.
Oh.
You replied, sounds perfect, thanks.
Oh my gosh.
With your emoji dabbing.
Oh, what the fuck?
Bertie, please tell me you did not think sweatshops are where we make.
Oh my gosh, you're just an idiot.
I was like, wait, why would you be like, sounds perfect to us?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
He's gonna pay me off. He said if I take full responsibility for the sweatshops, he'll pay me the value of my shares.
Okay.
Oh, so that's what it's about.
Okay. This just never happens in Clue.
That's because it's a
game. They all had a motive to protect Miles. They were all there that night. So what now, detective?
Could they have worked together? Just kidding.
Unless someone brings Natasha a case to dinner, they won't have an envelope that size on their person. Dinner tonight. You need to keep your head clear and stay sharp. We have to find that envelope. That's the truth.
Okay. So that she could leave.
Mm-hmm.
Search their rooms. Ransack them. Fast and thorough.
All this was going on.
Okay, this is when they're about to meet. This is when she's about to die. Here in a second. Okay.
Did she find it? I don't.
Sorry.
Oh, it broke! That she died!
Oh. Yeah.
Okay, so, but. Did any of.
But I don't think anybody.
None of them found out, though, I don't think.
Because this was all going on, like, right now. Okay.
Oh, so she thought it was her.
Yeah.
Is the party over?
No. No, I left. Duke. I left Duke because I...
Oh.
He is a bastard. I don't feel sorry for him. He deserved what he got. And you are better off without him.
See, that made it sound like you killed him. But she didn't know.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
and that's when she went back with it and said that she had ransacked the rooms. I mean, the person that would have been, like, right there to shoot, like, we kind of saw everybody else walk from a distance. It has to be Daryl.
I don't know, though. He was just sitting in his room.
I know, but, I mean, he could have gotten up since then. Like, who else wasn't there? I forgot who they showed us right after. And that's where we saw her.
Oh!
Did you find the envelope?
No, I searched every room. It's not.
Oh, I've been a fool. There's one more room to search.
The glass
onion.
No, but that doesn't tell us who gave it to him. I don't understand.
Trust me, it's all in plain sight.
No, it happened right in front of him. Oh my gosh.
Oh man, it all came together too, and then that's really sad. And that's why he was so, like, emotional, like...
What? Go with it.
Son of a bitch!
She's not dead.
So what is that? Is that not a bullet?
Or did it had to have stopped it, yeah. But you need to pretend like you're dead.
Oh my gosh! The journal. And then they put fake, because she had blood. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh my gosh, you didn't die! I'm so happy!
Okay. But they had to have dropped the gun and then left. So, like, if you they push the issue here... Fake the death. And that's why he said, like, hey, there's nothing you can do for her, so she can go up to the glass onion.
Oh my goodness.
Which, speaking of Jeremy Renner, I hope he's healing. You know, he actually had an accident recently.
Oh my gosh. I love the plot twist on the plot twist.
But you have to... You
have
to find that envelope.
Wow.
This will be good.
Oh, that's what made him cry!
Wow!
Shitballs!
Wow.
That was good.
That was so good. I really thought she really had gotten killed.
Like, that was really gonna suck if... Is it gonna leak into her eye?
I know, why are we
I mean, yeah, it's gonna go right down her fucking eye!
Oh, or
like her nose. Either way... Oh, fuck.
You just have to suck it up and...
Oh my gosh, it's gonna burn so bad. Oh, she's...
That was
locked
so
the hell out, yeah.
For comfort.
I can peel back the layers, I can take it to a point, but... Center. Only one person can tell us who killed
her. Mm-hmm.
I expected complexity. I expected intelligence. I expected a
plot. Oh, is it in there?
Yeah.
That's not what any of this is.
That was like... What was
is it the real note?
Did he exchange it? Like?
Yeah, it was behind it. Oh my goodness.
I thought it was a button.
This place, it's the full reclamation of everything I've achieved up to
this entire day.
The predefinite detective.
A veritable minefield of malapropisms.
The infraction point.
And
like these words.
Yeah. It's like if you just keep saying random words and sound confident, people just believe you.
His grasp of disruption theory is remedial at best. He didn't design the puzzle boxes. He didn't write the mystery.
Yeah.
I assumed Miles Bron was a complicated genius. Look into the clear center of this glass onion. Miles Bron is an idiot.
Yeah.
Nobody tried to kill you.
Duke took my glass.
That's what you told us he did. He must have picked it up by mistake, you told us, right after it happened.
Or you gave it to him.
Yeah.
Ignore his lies, everyone, and think clearly now. What did we all actually see?
Look at that dress spin. Birdie, that's amazing.
Oh, a distraction.
Yeah.
Oh, he did
handed
it on
purpose. It to him directly.
The night Andy sent you all the emails, when Duke got to Andy's house early on his motorcycle,
he saw Miles leaving.
Oh! Whoa!
And that's where he almost got in the accident.
In fact, he told all of us. Right out in the open, he told us.
Iconic. You remember that night you almost pancaked me with it on the road outside of Andy?
Oh!
Duke told us he almost got in an accident. He pancaked?
Yeah, but Miles had been living in Greece the past 6 months.
Yeah.
Miles saw you on your birthday in New York. Gave you that necklace for your birthday. And you're a Taurus. Forget the hydrofuels.
May 9th.
And the sweatshops and the consensual cuckolding for cable news assignments.
Sorry, what?
And focus.
What is reality?
Who did the envelope threaten? Miles Bron.
That night, Lionel faxed Andy's email to Miles, who was...
Okay.
Oh, she was clever enough not to fear Miles. She didn't see the real threat, the obvious
the coffee.
Threat. Mm-hmm. It's too late.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Duke alone knew you were there that night. But he didn't know Andy was dead. No, no, he didn't know that until this evening. Right here, when he got a Google alert.
The notifications, yeah.
Duke.
Oh.
No.
Okay, that's where it was.
Where's my phone?
Peggy.
Phone. Oh,
still no.
He didn't need to hide the death. He just needed to hide that Duke had shown him the death moments before he was killed.
Oh, that's what he was saying. His channel blew up, yeah.
It sure does.
And told him exactly what he wanted in return for his silence.
Numbers like this. Maybe we can talk Alpha News.
Oh.
Yeah.
Vodka, amaretto.
Oh, God.
Pineapple.
Was it pineapple?
Yeah.
Yeah.
An allergy.
He can't even have a drop.
He just put pineapple juice in his whiskey. It's so dumb.
Oh, it's so dumb. It's brilliant.
No.
Helen.
Yeah.
You told me about Helen, your sister.
No.
Oh my gosh.
She's so...
did have a sound foundation of thought. You realize the opportunity laid out in front of you. You have a house on a remote island.
Hopefully he still doesn't have the gun.
I know.
All of whom have a real life reason to wish this woman harm. Furthermore, you have a loaded gun.
Oh, that's when he took his gun.
You have taken seven people, each of whom has a real life reason to wish you harm, gathered them together on a remote island, and placed the idea of your murder in their heads. It's like putting a loaded gun on the table and turning off the light.
Oh.
Here it's...
He got the idea from him.
And you stole the whole idea from me.
Wow. So it was him.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
And after all that, you still kept the envelope. You didn't burn it or anything?
How could you ever prove that that's the original? She might have copied mine.
No. The bar closed 9 years ago, and hers has one thing that yours just doesn't.
The glass onion on the napkin, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, but second.
Oh!
What the hell did he do?
He just burned it.
Burned what? I didn't see anything.
You burned it!
Someone making toast?
This will not stand.
Huh? Oh my gosh, this guy.
This smoking napkin, Blanc? No. Did anybody?
I mean, they all have like reason to like side with him now.
In the real world, you need more than a neat little detective story. You need evidence. And
are there cameras in
nothing. Do you?
What else do you got? You have to have something else.
I know, there has to be something else.
It's gonna go about like it went for Andy.
Uh-oh.
I do.
Let's take him out right now.
It was a complicated woman, but she meant the world to me. And I'm so sorry for your loss.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Nobody stepping up?
No.
They're all cowards.
I know.
Raise your hand and say, I saw him take Duke's gun. I saw him that night at Andy's house. I saw the napkin before he burned it.
We didn't.
Oh my gosh.
But you won't lie for the truth. You're still holding
They're
on
all to selfish.
Skinny. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, she's annoying.
I need you to do something.
I'm sorry, Ellen.
It can't just end like this.
This is where my jurisdiction ends.
There has
to administer the police, the courts, the system. There's nothing I can do. Except maybe offer you some courage.
To kill him?
And a reminder of why your sister walked away in the first place.
What does that mean?
What else did you hand her? Was that the gun? What's she have in her hand? What's in her hand? Oh my gosh, if she has the gun and just fucking like... Oh wait, no, it's something smaller. Is it the little, like, the thing that he's... Can it like blow up?
Oh, like the
Yeah,
pistol?
Like that's what they were worried about. Oh my gosh. She's gonna throw it. At some point she's gonna drop it too. When that palm is clear.
Yeah.
But it'll get look like lost in the
yeah.
glass.
Hell yeah!
Okay, whiskey.
Whiskey.
Why the hell not?
Yeah, go, Helen!
Right,
go, Helen!
Oh!
Oh, she's got... She got involved,
yeah!
too?
Are they all gonna do it, too?
Oh, really?
Shall we join in?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You go.
Yeah, I think we should. Hey, Maya!
Are y'all finally gonna stand up to him?
I get it, guys. Let it all out.
Yes! Where'd she go? She's not here. Oh, there she is. Oh, she's still going?
Hey, Mazel Tov!
Oh my gosh. Ooh, I'm like waiting for it to happen.
Really? Yeah.
Helen!
Oh! Oh, wow!
I think that belonged to Liberace.
Okay, right. Are we done?
I should go for the Mona Lisa.
Whoa. Not done.
Whoa. That's just the bar. Could the lighter ignite it? Oh, shit!
We're not.
Oh!
Oh, God! Whoa!
Miles, fire extinguisher.
Oh, he's starting to get pissed.
Uh-oh.
It's like I'm gonna burn the whole damn place down.
With a reminder of why my sister walked away in the first place.
Yes. All right.
She gotta throw it into the fire.
The gas.
Oh, it's already.
Oh, shit.
Is it all y'all are gonna die, right?
Hindenburg.
What? Oh, it blew the onion. Because wasn't it like something about the hydrogen?
Yeah. And his whole place was powered by it.
This is a smokeless garden.
Not anymore, it's not. Damn!
Fucking A.
He was just here, like, what the heck?
Oh, his car?
It's the car!
Damn, she was right there.
Oh, the Mona Lisa. Mona Lisa?
Oh, she's going for it.
Oh! The Mona Lisa! The Mona Lisa didn't deserve this. Is it only 'cause you're lonely they have played? The rest of them? I would have been running.
Yeah, I would have got the hell out of here. Like, honestly, forget the Mona Lisa right now. It's life or death. Do you smile? Oh, the little.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Or is it? He, like, didn't do anything. Broken heart. The Mona Lisa, no! Just a cold wow. Lovely work of art. Why does that like hurt inside? It hurts.
Just the sheer concept of it.
A priceless artifact. I thought they were all gonna blow up for a second.
Yeah. Shut up, Miles.
You think you're an alligator? You think you pop me like a gangster? No! You baby! Ah, you child!
Shut the fuck up. You killed her sister.
I hope you little bitch tantrum gave you closure, because you accomplished nothing!
Your feel of the future just barbecued. The world's most famous pain, dumbass.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're ruining him.
Congratulations on the public launch of Clear.
Oh, my gosh.
Of Miles.
Yeah.
You're ruined. And you did get your wish to forever be remembered in the same breath as the Mona Lisa.
Yeah, the one who destroyed it.
Yeah. Yep. Wow.
I love the twists in this movie.
Wow.
No. No. Gang.
I mean, kind of, yeah.
The same thing. We know what happened. Am I right?
Oh, they're not going to defend you now.
I saw the napkin he burned.
Oh. There you go.
God.
They all finally grew a spine.
I clearly saw him.
And they're not going to want to go down with him.
No.
I saw him driving away from Andy's house the night she was killed.
If only y'all could have had a spine earlier.
Mm.
The disruptors! You're a disruptor now!
Here come the police.
Wow.
Did you get the son of a bitch?
I liked it.
I liked it a lot.
I liked that it was like, you know, different than Knives Out, you know?
Yeah. I really enjoyed that movie. Janelle Monáe did an amazing job playing two different people, basically. Yeah. And then playing somebody else. She did really good.
I really love the fact that they didn't just, like, you know, redo Knives Out. It was all different plot, obviously. I mean, you have to kind of keep it fresh and tell your own individual story. And I feel like with this, they did. The obvious thing to have thought would be like, okay, well, somebody's going to try and kill the billionaire. Mm. Somebody wants the money. Kind of similar, like, you know, with Knives Out, we had, like, the family and the inheritance and whatnot. But with this one, they did make the billionaire or the rich person the killer, you know?
Yeah.
And it was done in a way that, we were suspicious at first, but all the twist, I feel like, really amplified it. Because I feel like, you know, you were suspicious of him early on, where I was like really thinking like, okay, who's out to kill him really? Mm-hmm. And then I slowly started to like kind of come to terms with like, okay, maybe this is like, you know, the twist, but I didn't anticipate the twist, like, you know, the twin sisters.
Yeah.
And then obviously with Duke too, him finding out about it, him actually running into him, almost like literally running into him on his motorcycle and whatnot. I just feel like so much of this was done so well. And even to the point where like, okay, we couldn't necessarily pin all of that stuff because we don't have the napkin anymore, albeit everyone kind of agreed, like, mm-hmm. I did see you burn it. But, you know, to get back at him in another way, I thought was really cool how they did that.
Yeah, and then using his words against him, like, I want to be remembered, like, by, like in Mona Lisa in the same breath or whatever. And it's like, literally, you are, as the person who destroyed the Mona Lisa. I thought it was really well done, like you said. And the fact that Miles, to me, was kind of like the obvious choice as being the one who was behind it all, but they did it in such a way that it wasn't like, oh yeah, like it wasn't enjoyable because I already knew who it was. Like, not at all. There were so many twists and turns to get to the destination, to the conclusion, that it just kept you on your toes. I think that something that these movies do so well, Knives Out and this one, is the plot twist, and that's like my favorite thing about them.
About the middle of the movie, I would say after Duke's death, I was really trying to look at Lionel, Birdie, and Claire as like, okay, who of those three did it? But I really couldn't differentiate one from the other two just because their motives were so similar. For Lionel and for Claire, like, their careers were over because they were both responsible for this thing that he was creating. And with Birdie, it was more about the fact that, you know, she kind of got herself in a sticky situation. And then obviously there was a jealousy with Miles. But I just, none of them separated themselves. So like, my attention kept going back to Miles, and I really, for a brief moment, I was suspecting Whiskey, but that was before we found out how insightful she was, and that, you know, this whole little love triangle, we'll call it that, was really because of Duke, and he was pushing the issue for that to happen. And that completely dismissed, like, once we found out that Helen was Helen, I was like, okay, I don't think it's Whiskey either. And then it was really kind of pointing to Miles, but like you said, it was just done in such a way that it didn't feel like it was just like, oh, I kind of predicted that so early on. I really thought that Daryl was gonna play a factor, and I was like, maybe he's using Daryl to like sneak around when he's like doing stuff.
But he told us at the beginning, this isn't part of the game. He really wasn't.
Yeah,
it was not a part of the game.
And I also think for Blanc, the way he had kind of said it, like, you just literally did everything I told you.
Yeah.
Like, it was just like so stupid. Birdie was saying, it's so stupid, it's clever.
Another thing I really liked is too, when we got the reveal about the twins and stuff like that, which at first I was so taken aback. I was like, it took me a second to like put it together in my head. And then I was like, okay, this has to be a twin thing, but is it really going to be that? Because like, it's literally the same person, but she's not acting like her.
Yeah.
But after that, the way that they did it to where we went back retroactively and like saw her journey again, but this time through the eyes of actually know what's going on, and it went for a really long period of time, like during the movie, but they did it in such a way that it wasn't like, it didn't take you out of it. It like enhanced the story, and like to be able to do that and backtrack and watch the same thing again, but not get bored, they did a great job with that.
And it's because of that different perspective we saw. Like, we saw these little fragments. Like, we saw her like, you know, doozy and woozy and just walking about. I was like, okay, what really happened to her?
I was like,
did somebody poison her or something? But yeah, it was like they paid off all those things. And then also revealing the fact that she didn't actually get killed right there when she got shot. I was like, okay, thank God. Like, you know, she's alive here, because I just wanted her to get revenge for her sister.
I think the whole cast did an amazing job though in this movie. And Knives Out as well too. The way they all intermingled with each other too, and like you could see the way they started off appearing better friends with all each other, like, oh, everything's great, happy, yay, trip. And then you kind of like peeled back the layers of the onion, and you kind of saw like the different things going on. Like, oh, we don't really like Miles as much as we think. Like, we all have these motivations against him, some of it against each other, obviously against Andy. Like, it was just really, really cool, and I enjoyed it. And it felt very different from Knives Out, but still in the same vein, and I thought that was awesome.
Similar but different. Yeah, I will say, with all of those, the friend group that just like betrayed Andy, I was like, what the fuck? But I mean, they were all selfish people, obviously.
Yeah.
They're self-motivated, you know, like, they all had their career advancements, they were all down on their luck before Andy introduced
and
Miles to them all.
And she was the first one, like, their friend first. Yeah.
Shitty friends.
All right, well, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Bye, everyone.